What's up? I'm gonna be doing a full day of eating slash like full week of eating video, just to show you like what I eat on a daily basis. Right now, I'm gonna eat some Chipotle. I'll show you what I got. But yeah, I hope this is a pretty cool video. I've never done one of these before. Never done anything like this. So it's gonna be a full day slash week of eating and a full week of training. So yeah, hope you guys like that. And I guess I'll show you my order right now if you guys are interested in that. This is usually what I get when I go to Chipotle. I always get two burritos. This is my order right here. I always get double steak. Extra white rice, fajita veggies, and extra cheese or cheese, whatever. But yeah, that's my Chipotle order. I usually eat this like once, maybe twice a week. It just depends. So yeah. All right, so this is everything I got. I got a bowl for all my food because I have really small Tupperware. Got some blue Gatorades, some white bread, white rice. And this right here is the best rice-a-roni you can get. Got some Nutella, peanut butter for the bread. And got two things of ground beef. One thing of this ice cream is absolutely delicious. Oh my gosh, so good. And then a bunch of ground turkey. I got four of those. I got one in the fridge as well. Got some Fairlife, so good. I got some Monsters, and I got some more ground turkey down there. And that is ground turkey and creamy four cheese rice-a-roni that I've already been eating on. So yeah, probably gonna eat the rest today sometime. But I've been eating on that for a little bit. And yeah, that's a grocery haul. And I'm sure you guys don't want to see me cook it. It's really easy to cook it. So yeah, that's everything I got. I've been eating this for breakfast and lunch. So I have this twice a day. And then for dinner, I usually try to eat some real food, or I'll probably have like another one of these or something. But this is a pretty big bowl. I just eat half for breakfast and then half for lunch. So, yeah.
One more.
All right, so for today I'm eating a ground beef and white rice. I don't know if you can see that very well, but I'm eating this for breakfast and then now lunch. It's like 4 o'clock right now. I just got home from work. I would have had it for lunch, but I went to Zaxby's and ate because I just wanted like something. I'm just sipping on this too, some Pedialyte Sport. So I'm sorry I didn't report anything on Monday. I had a really bad session. My body's just like really tired from the work being put in. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed that 365 for 3 PR that I hit. That was pretty cool. Still got to work on that. I think I'm going to stick with my positioning on the bench, which I like it a lot better, but I don't know. I need to try to keep my butt on the bench more and try to push back instead of upwards so I don't get red-lighted. Yeah, so that's it, and I'll see you guys Thursday. Yo, I hope you guys enjoyed that video. That was like the first time I've ever done anything like that, and I thought it was actually really cool. But yeah, I didn't record anything on Friday just because like all the guys got there like super early and I was like kind of in a rush. Like I was doing my pre-workout and like I was just like really in a rush and I just didn't really think about it. But we just had like a pretty good arm day and a lower body day too. I did like some pin squats and then I did sled drags and I did like some ATG method stuff just for like my quad health because my knees here recently. I think I talked about it in a video before my comp, like my knees, like my left knee in particular has been like really bad lately and it's still kind of giving me problems. So I'm just trying to strengthen my knees and my VMOs. Just really trying to like strengthen my knees in general and my quads. So I started putting sled drag in at least like once a week. I might bump it up to twice a week. I don't know. I'm just gonna see how once a week goes. But yesterday it felt really good. Like I can feel my quads like really, really, really working. And the discomfort in my knees today is like, it's almost like not even there. It's actually really crazy how beneficial those things are. I should have been doing these like long ago. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I guess comment if you guys want to see me like cook something. I don't know. I think that'd be a pretty cool video. Just like a random video, I guess. I don't really cook anything extraordinary. So, I mean, it's like everything I cook is like really easy to prepare and like quick to prepare. So, but yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video and I'll see you in the next one.